another Newfoundland song if that's all right. This one still comes from a beautiful part of Newfoundland called Fogo Island. And, it's an island on the northeast coast, I suppose, of Newfoundland. And the first time I was there, an artifact in the little museum caught my attention. I asked the lady about it, but she explained that what I was looking at was called the Laying Down to Perish Gaff. A gaff, for those who don't know, would be like a tall wooden handled tool that a fisherman or a sealer or a sailor would use for a million things. And she told me the story of how in 1917, four guys went down into the ice off Fogo to hunt. And the weather changed at times. And those guys knew that they were never going to make it home. So one of them took the gaff and carved into it, laying down to perish. They carved their four names and he said it adrift. Being men of the sea, I suppose they knew it would find its way ashore. Martin's Harbor a few weeks later, was carried back to Fogo. The families of the missing men. I was always drawn to how selfless that whole thing was. You know, that on a day that must have been painful and terrifying, those guys thought of other people. They thought of their wives and children and parents. And they wanted to get a message to them.
Make my wife a widow, but I won't have her trace.
Rolling School record. Thank you, everybody.